Winter snow has melted by now. The creek's running strong, my pants are getting wet. I'm crawling up the hillside on my hands and knees, sitting in the ash, rubbing off on my jeans. The smell of smoke in the empty forest, dead soldiers left standing, blackened and contorted. I think it rained about 2 days ago. I came up here because I know what I'm looking for. May have started to grow, poking through the needles, laying on the forest floor. I'm looking for Morel mushrooms, haven't seen any yet. Looking for Morel mushrooms. World's been dead since last summer. It was burning, then it froze all through the winter. No one's been here yet, I'm pretty sure. My feet are slipping, leaving tracks in the burnout earth. I see roots that smolder down deep into the ground. Rocks cracked open, no longer round. I'm crawling on my knees with my eyes low down. I've been seeking, nothing have I found. What I'm looking for, me, it started to grow, poking through the needles, laying on the forest floor. I'm looking for Morel mushrooms, haven't seen any yet. Looking for Morel mushrooms. Crest, there's water flowing, little rock gully, magic feelings growing. I stumbled down excited to this eerie place, and there they are staring at me. A noble couple of silent beings, the fungus kingdom, an alien species. I look to my left, and there's a bunch more. They line a path up ahead. I'm feeling transported, and suddenly I notice that they're all around, standing at odd angles, projected from the ground. And what I'm looking for has started to grow, poking through the needles, laying on the forest floor. I'm looking for Morel mushrooms in a burnout forest. Looking for Morel mushrooms. I'm looking for Morel mushrooms in a burnout forest. Looking for Morel mushrooms.